Get to your emotional state. Get. All right, and action.
I think you're ready to hear a little story about a girl named Megan who did not have a very good time in high school. I'm referring to myself when I say it's me. You may look at me now and think she breathed right through high school. Not the case. They used to try to blow me up in high school.
She needs something.
They threw firecrackers at my head. Literally, not figuratively. Did I let that stop me? Did I go crying to my mommy?
Who does she need?
Nobody.
Who does she need? Sophia?
I did not. I pulled myself up. I studied hard. I read every book in the library. And now, I'm working for the government with the highest possible security clearance. Don't repeat that. I cannot protect you. I know where all the nukes are, and I know the codes.